They know where the story's going, and they really like that direction, but then it's the next person's turn, and they go like this with it. So, but creatively, I can't do it quite at all, I don't think. We did really, really well. So, without further ado, I will leave it to our storytellers, and we'll start with a very short piano introduction.
Thank you. So where are we?
At the ferry, where are we going? Main Island.
I want to learn how to drive a truck.
And who's our special guest with us? Who's the special guest? It's Bubby. Say who here? Which Bubby's with us? You're a ferry captain? What Bubby's with us? Where does Bubby Ruth live? In Florida. That's right. And she's here with us for a week visiting? Yeah. So Sammy, you wanna sit in the driver's seat? You want Grandpa to teach you how to drive?
Yeah!
Well, look at the day, it's beautiful weather. It's been like 90 degrees for a week and now it's pouring with the rain the day we want to go to Main Island. But everyone's happy. Bubby's happy.
Okay, now get out of the driver's seat so I can get in it.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong, West Virginia, Mountain Mama, take me home.
So we're almost at Main Island. Sammy's cranky, he's just been eating nothing but
junk food. I'm not, you're cranky, you're
crankiest. Gather round her, are you happy? Shira's happy. Are you cranky?
So cranky.
Got the dummy thing on video, Dad?
I did.
Good.
Teardrop in my eye, country roads. Yesterday, country roads.